Hey guys, let's play for fun here again. And where have we woken up? In a new series, that's what I'm telling you. Yep, we're doing something new. Let's see if you guys can guess what type of map this is. It's a recreation. And look, we got some running shoes. Remind you of anything? What a nice room. Leading to to a little kitchen and a door. You guys got it so far? Ooh, look at that house right next to it. Look at those trees and water surrounding it. And look, what's this? Let's see what it is. You go through the gate. Huh. Pokemon Research Lab. You guys know what it is yet? I hope. If not, I don't know what to tell you, man. You didn't have a childhood. Yep, we're in a map that's simulating Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue and Yellow. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have actual Pokemon. It's just like RP map, roleplay map. And let's start. We're at Professor Oak's house, and let's see what we need. On the bench are three Pokeballs. Flick the lever to choose one to be your companion for your journey. I want Squirtle. Let's see if I remember. I think there's Bulbasaur. Was this Squirtle or Charmander? I don't know, either. Squirtle. Okay, Squirtle's a diamond. I don't know, man. Ooh, it's getting dark. Yeah, I'm an adventurer. I don't need. Oh, and see, when you flicked it, remember how they didn't let you pass? Yep, there's a gate right there. Here, I'll show you. There's a little gate, and when you flick the lever, it let you pass. And the rules for this game, you can't break any blocks except clay blocks, which you need to find the HM Rock Smash first, and you can't cut golden leaf blocks until, oh, this is Gary's house, until you get the HM cut. And then you can't break through what are they called? The blue fences you see here. You can't break them until you get HM Surf. So it looks pretty good so far. Look at Ash's house. Or should I say Red. Man, I remember all this. You guys remember this? It was really one of my favorite games, I gotta admit, when I was little. Oh, let's check out the map. Oh, that's so sweet. That is so sweet. See, we are in Kanto, and let's go to the next city. Oops. There you go. And this is a 1.8 map, so that's why there's chests with foods, which kind of act like potions, I would say, to yourself, not Pokemon. And I read the little post about it, and it said that you can like beat the Elite Four, but you gotta collect 8 diamonds first or something like that. I don't really remember. Let's just keep on going. Now, if I remember right, there's a little potion behind those trees on a little fence. See, you need cut for that, and you need surf for that to break those blocks. That's the Elite Four over there. Let's see. Okay, if the blocks are right there, that'd be the epicest thing ever. Oh my god, they're right there. Like, just like the game. That's pretty epic. Let's see. What happened in Pokemon? I really don't remember. Actually, I do. I think we had to get something for Professor Oak at the Pokemart. Let's go. Pokemart. That's the Poke Center, I'm guessing. This is just a house. Maybe he has something in it. Nope, just a house. Oh, this is unpeaceful because it said that if you die, you can't win the game. So, yeah. And it said, "Hey, you come from Palutown? Yeah, buddy. Professor Oak order came in today, and you can take it to him. Click the lever to get the thing." What's this? Ooh. Ooh. Look at my sexy pants. Look at my Ash's hat. Man, I'm ready to catch some Pokemon. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Man, I really should have like Pokemon music in the background. I'm gonna do that. You will be hearing That's why you will be hearing Pokemon music. Like 8-bit. That's why you're hearing it, because I just thought of it. And when I render everything, it's gonna be what you're gonna hear. Anyways, I'm really tired. Still have a cold. If you didn't know, I play water polo and swimming, and we just came back from a 3-hour practice, 2 hours weightlifting and doing abs. Oh my god. And then right away we did for 1 hour water polo. I'm immensely tired. So if I like drowse off, you know, it's because I'm really tired. Let's see. An excellent. Oh, it's a custom Pokeball I ordered. I have a gift for you in the crate. It's a Pokedex. Well, that's a good Pokedex. I don't know what the signs are for. Maybe you gotta write stuff. Battle simulations. So I'm pretty set up. My pants, my boots, my cap. Yeah, I'm pretty sexy right now. Let's see. I'm gonna try to make the videos 8 minutes long. I'm gonna check right now. 1 second, I'm gonna check how long it's been. I have a little timer online. Give me less than a second. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Checking it. Okay, it's been 6 minutes about. So let's play for like about 4 more minutes. 3, if you guys are interested. Which I'm sure a lot of people like Pokemon. So I think you guys watched the video. I'm hoping. You know, subscribe, comment, like. Because, you know, if you comment a lot, I get into most discussed. And then if you get most discussed, more people watch it. And then I become famous. And you guys are like, yeah, he's famous. Yeah. But I'm just kidding, guys. You don't really have to unless you like the video. What was I going to say? Okay, I was just going to talk. Oh, look, the gates are open. I was going to talk about. What was I going to talk about? Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. When I get to 100 subscribers, I'm giving out a Minecraft account. Because my friend, he stopped playing Minecraft and he didn't like it. So, and he had an extra account. So, like, here, you can have it. I don't really care for it. And, yeah, at 100 subscribers, I'll make a little random list, and whoever gets it's in that order, because you guys are in order as my subscribers, and if you're that number, then you get the account. But actually, I'll make it better. Oh, look, a switch. Switch. Anyways, if you guys don't remember this place, it's the bug place where there's all the Weedles and Caterpies. And Metapods and Cacoon, I think. I don't remember what was Weedle's second evolution. It's been a really long time since I haven't played this. Okay. Look at all these chickens. They're probably like freaking Pidgeys just wandering around like noobs. Because Pidgey, that Pokemon's such a noob. Even Pidgeot. I don't know if you guys, or Pidgeot, yeah. That's the third evolution, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if you guys ever played competitive Pokemon. I used to do it when I was like 2 years ago. And this door is not open. This is madness. Maybe I should stop right here. I don't know. If you guys are interested, maybe. I don't know. What? Maybe there's another switch somewhere else. And I gotta flick all three on. Damn it. Let's try and find another switch. Let's get the door open, and then I'll keep on talking, because I want to get the door open. Freaking door. Freaking chickens. Are you guys all trolling me? Where are thou chickens, yonder my breaking heart? I don't know if you guys got that, but that was a pretty bad Shakespeare reference. Okay, that one switched, and I swear I saw another switch by here. Am I blind? Am I crazy? I swear I saw a switch by here. What is this madness? Come on, Pokemon wasn't this difficult. Okay, I'm really confused. I'm pretty sure there's three switches. And that one I hit. Okay, let's look under here. Barely have to break the door so we can continue. Oh, there it is. Never mind. It should work now, hopefully. See, I told you, I'm not crazy, guys. When I see something, I see it, but I'm really bad at looking for things. I'm really bad. I lose things all the time. Oh, man. No, man. What? What? Oh man. I really don't want to break the door, but if I have to, I will, for you guys, to continue on my Pokemon adventure. And I'll be like Team Rocket. Oh wait, I swear I saw another switch on the other side. I swear. Like, I'm not even kidding. Okay. I swear there's a switch by here. Oh my god. Pokemon, why thou troll me so hard? Oh, oops. Yes, nothing. Yes, nothing. Nothing, nothing, I tell you. Okay, let's keep on going. But yeah, I think I was talking about actually, so when I get 100 subscribers, I'll make a video about something. I'll tell you guys to comment if you guys want to be in the raffle thing. And because I don't want to give it away to some random non-active person, so comment in it. Just put like one and then the next side. Actually, no, yes. Everybody comments, I'll put it once there. And yeah, oh, it's open, guys. Ta-da. Exit. But yeah, you guys comment and I'll write your names and then yeah, I'll try and do something with them. I'll put them all in a raffle list and or something. And you know, whoever wins. If I get 100 subscribers. We are in Brock's gym. Oh my god, this is so epic. Like, I'm not even kidding you, this is epic. Another Pokemon Center. Give me the Nurse Joy. Where are you, Nurse Joy? Oh, she's not there. Huh, that's sad. Sad realization. Oh look, little cute house. Pretty cute. Pretty cute. Okay, let's get to Brock's gym and we'll stop there for today. I'm hoping you guys are liking this. I'm liking it really, really a lot. It's just giving me back memories when I was a little kid. I think I was 3 when I got my first Pokemon Red. I played it forever. Like, you don't even know. Chain leggings. That's fly, man. That's just fly. That's so fly. Dude, I look like a badass. Look at that. Okay, let's put on my Bronze Sword of Sexiness. I know Bronze's gym's over there. I'm just looking around. What else is on here? Yeah, let's check out the city and then get to his gym. I'll look at the museum. Oh man, I still remember all of this. Is it weird if I remember all of this? Nah. I'm just... Where do I buy the ticket? Come on, guys. I want to get my Aerotodile Kabutops. Oh my, Omistar. Oh man, look at this. That is a fossil. Yep, a fossil. Yeah, so is it kind of weird that I know basically everything about this? Like, it's just coming all back. Like, everything. It's just coming all back. Let's explore the town and then we'll stop there. Oh, look at the nice place. Well, okay, that's Brock's gym. And let's see what we have to do. Let's put on a sword. Just in case I have to fight something. Which I probably will. Pewter City Pokemon Gym. Yep. I'm ready for war. Welcome. As a prize for your entry, you may now use Rock Smash. You can destroy blocks like this. Oh, sweet. I got Rock Smash, guys. So what do I do now? Ooh, chest. Hidden chest. I knew. Ooh. If I find a mushroom, I'm gonna make it huge. I'm not even kidding. Like, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, let's break all these, because I'm sure there's one more. Switch. Okay, that was kinda weird. Not gonna lie, I'm kinda creeped out now. Well, that's pretty cool. Oh, I got a running. I got a sprint. Ready? Oh, are you kidding me? What? Maybe the longer I hold it, I'm guessing, the longer I hold it, the longer stays. Oh, did I miss something? don't know what's... It's not working. I don't know, man. Kind of not cool. Kind of not cool. Okay, let's try this one more time. What is this? Are you kidding me? Boom. God. Wait, does it go by the time I hold it? Maybe? Yeah, I think so. Let's just... Okay, I want to finish this, and then we'll stop. Let me check the time 1 second. How long it's been? 15 minutes. I don't know if you guys are going to watch all this. Oh, my God. Oh. Okay, guys. We're ending here. Next time, we're going through this door, guys. Next time.